In this episode of BOBscaping, we're talking about poison hemlock. This is an extremely poisonous plant. Here it is blooming in early June in Pennsylvania. It's often confused with Queen Anne's lace, but you can see the stem on these has these purple blotches. There you can see one of the purple blotches. And it likes wet areas. Here it is on a roadside. It can get up to 8 feet tall. Here the one next to it's over 6 feet tall already. And each plant can produce 30,000 seeds. It's believed to have been imported from Europe as an ornamental plant, and it is now spread over most of the United States. It's also the plant that poisoned philosopher Socrates. Here we see some more of the stems. Get a closer look at them. And there's the leaf, the foliage. The root is carrot-like and has been mistakenly confused for carrots, unfortunately, at times. So here we see some more of the flowers. So this is one to beware of. It's extremely poisonous. Try not to come in contact with it. For this episode of BOBscaping, this is Bob.